वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक ऑन मानसी शांतिपति यूट्यूब चैनल। इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी आर लर्निंग हाउ वी एस्टिमेट द नंबर एंड हाउ वी एस्टिमेट विद नियरेस्ट 10, नियरेस्ट 100, नियरेस्ट 1000 एंड व्हाट इज द जनरल रूल ऑफ एस्टिमेशन। टुडे वी आर लर्निंग वन इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक अबाउट ब्रैकेट्स। व्हाई वी यूज ब्रैकेट्स एंड वेयर वी यूज ब्रैकेट्स एंड व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ ब्रैकेट्स व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई द ऑपरेशन इन सिंपलेस्ट वे। Suppose all of you know about DMAS. When more than two operation is there in maths, at time we use DMAS. DMAS means division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. Or in our previous class, you are learning mostly DMAS: division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. Today we are learning about BODMAS. But not now we are learning BODMAS, but B means bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. When we simplify any mathematical equation, first we simplify the inside the brackets, which operation is inside the brackets. Okay, but today suppose I want to write down 6 into 10 plus 7 into 10. If you want to simplify easily, what we are doing, the 10 is in both sides common. Then we take outside for 10, multiply 6 plus 7. This is known as also distributive property of multiplication over addition. We are learning in chapter 2 also. So here 10 into 6 plus 7 is 30. Then we write down 130. By easily we also multiply 60 plus 70. But that is the simple equation. So we calculate easily, but for larger equation we using the brackets and simplify the example. Such type of some example we are calculated here. Suppose we write down 7 into 107. So here we write down like that, 7 into 107, we write down 100 plus 7, then 107. 100 plus 7, what happened? 107. Now we write down 7 into 100 plus 7 into 7. So here 700 plus 7 into 7, 49. Then we write down 749 is our answer. Okay, understand how we write down here 107. When the number is nearest to rounding number, that time we use this type of operation. Okay? One more number, 102 into 103. So here we simplify like that, 102 into 100 plus 3. For 103, then we write down 102 into 100 plus 102 into 3. 102 into 100, 10,200 plus 306. We add this one, 10,506 is our answer without actual multiplication. We use bracket and simplify the question easily. That way, we use the brackets and simplify our number easily. Okay? Everyone understand where we use the brackets. One more example. So here 42 into 100 minus 1. So here 42 into 100 minus 42 into 1. So 4200 minus 42. Here we subtract 4158. Suppose we subtract 4200 minus 42. Here 9, 10, 8, 5, 1, 4. Okay? Now our next topic about Roman number. All of you aware about Roman number? Yes? How we write down Roman number? Suppose for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. For 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. We have 20 double X, triple X, XL, L, LX, 70. XC and 100 C. Some more examples for 50 is L. For 100, we write down Z. For 500, we write down D. And for 1000, we write down M. For 1000, we write down M. Now, we are learning some rules of Roman number. Now, everyone learn how we write down 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 for standing line, 2 for 2 standing line, 3 for 3 standing line, 4 for IV, 5V, 6VI, 7VII, VI 3 times, I, X, and X. Why we write down here 3I and here IV? We learning some rules for Roman number. First rules, when we add any number, suppose we write down two standing line, it means if we use any symbol repeated, that symbol is added like that, 1 plus 1 equal to 2. 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Okay, the first rule is, the rule number is added in each number. Means here we write down 2, 1 plus 1, 2. Second thing, the symbol is repeated maximum 3 times. Any symbol repeated maximum 3 times. Means for 3 we write down 3 symbol. For 3 we write down 3 symbol. We doesn't write down like that for 4. We doesn't repeat the symbol more than 3 times. Only 3 times we repeat the symbol. Next one, when the smaller symbol, write down left side of the greater symbol. When the smaller symbol, write down left side of the greater symbol, the smaller symbol is subtracted. Here V, V for 5. V for 5. And this one is 1. 5 minus 1. Therefore we write down 4. The greater symbol subtracted, smaller symbol is subtracted from greater symbol, then we write down 4. For 6, when we write down any symbol, right hand side of the greater symbol, the symbol is added. Means 5 plus 1, then we write down 6. Most important thing, the symbol V, L and D. V, V means 5. L, L means 50. And D, D means 500. Never write down left hand side of any symbol. Suppose we never write down LC. Means 100 minus 50 we never write down, we write down only L. Okay? And now one more thing, we never repeat V, L and D more than, no repeat for these three symbols also. Understand? Clear everyone how we write down the Roman number and what is the rules for Roman number. Now we learn how we write down the Roman number with some example. First, how we write down the Roman number? Suppose we write down 13. How we write down 13? So we write down 13, 10 plus 3. Here we have a symbol for 10. 10 for X and 3 for 3 standing line means 3i. Means we write down 13 like that way. Next, we write down like 44. So how we write down 44? We write down here 40 plus 4. For 40, this symbol is the XL. XL. And for 4, IV. IV. We write down, that's the Roman number. Next, we write down 57. How we write down? 50 plus 7. For 50, which symbol is the L? L, L for 7. Here B, this one is 57. Understand how we write down Roman number in next. Suppose we write down the greater number. Suppose we write down 133. So how we write down 100 plus 30 plus 3. So here the symbol for 100 is C. The C for 30, 3 times X. And for 3, we write down like this for 133. Clear? Now suppose we write down 427. For 400, what we write down? 400 plus 20 plus 7. Now we write down 400 means CCC 4 times. No, we doesn't repeat C 4 times. Here we write down only 3 times the symbol. Then we write down C D. D for 500, 500 minus 1, 400 into 20 means 2x, then 7. V, I, I. One more, 92. How we write down 92? 90 plus 2. Here, the symbol for 90, we write down XC. 1, 2. XC. 2. For 87, 87, we write down 80 plus 7. The symbol for 80, 80 is L, X, 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 V, 7. Okay? Here, all of you understand how we write down the natural number into Roman number, how we convert the number in Roman number. I hope everyone understand how we write down the Roman number, and I hope everyone how we understand the Roman number and number. I hope everyone observe this video properly and learn the topic. In this chapter we are learning, first we starting the number system, how we find out the greatest number from the given number, from two number, from more than two number, how we find out greatest number and smallest number. Then after we are learning ascending order and descending order. Then after we are learning how to make the greatest 4 digit number and smallest 4 digit number from given digit. Then after we are learning the Indian system of numeration and international system of numeration. Then after we are learning convert the unit meter into kilometer, centimeter into meter, kilogram and gram, and liter and milliliter. Then last we are learning about rounding the number nearest 10, nearest 100, nearest 1000. And last one we are learning the rounding of number by general rule and Roman number. I hope all of you understand the chapter 1 knowing our number. Nice day.